Good day, viewers of Pinoy Chess. Today is April 12th, and this is, I think, 17 plus 12. This is the 29th day of enhanced community quarantine here in the Philippines. And one of the suggestions that I make so that you won't get so bored during this ECQ is that you play chess at chess.com. So I'm gonna demonstrate here. In this video, you're gonna see me play live chess, and what I'm gonna play is a 3-minute blitz with 2-second increment, and I'm gonna choose standard chess. And by clicking play, the system, online system, would find me an opponent, and I already have one. He's from Russia. So he goes d4, I go d5. This is the notation right here. Okay. I'm just gonna go for an early development here. And I'm going for a solid setup like this. Okay, and I would like to support my knight going to e5, but he got me there. He initiated knight e5 first, preventing me to push my pawn to e5, but it's okay. I'm just gonna have to push this g6 so that if this knight from f6 goes away, then he won't be able to capture on h7. Okay, so let's try to undermine the position here. Let's try to counter-attack by pushing our pawns and exchanging it. Okay. I think I was successful in that initiative, so I'll just go here. So he does not want to exchange his bishop because that his he can use that to attack my position. He intends to double his rook. I'll just go like this so that I would be able to support the king in protecting the h7 pawn here. He could choose to capture en passant like that, and I could still go get my rook here to e7 to support the h7 square. Okay, let's do that. So he intends to go knight e5 and attack this bishop here. Of course, I won't allow him to do that. So my time is 2 minutes and 26 seconds, and his time is less than 2 minutes here, as you can see. What's the reason for that move? You could just do this. If he goes knight e5, I can go knight g3, but there are complications if he captures here or here. Yeah, right. I should protect this first, because if he captures here and here, 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 then my bishop is unprotected because the rook is already off. So this problem is this one. If he goes g4, oh, he did not go g4, but he goes knight g4. Okay, let's do this. And we go like this. Go like this. Let's attack the c3 pawn. Okay. Just protect it. This time is down to what? I should not allow him to get an eyeball on this h8 square. It's very dangerous. What is he planning to do? I think it's of no consequence. Just could go like this. Okay. Then I now have control here. It could do some check. So what's the problem with that? How about this? Okay. Then what? Okay. No problem. I could go like this. And like that. And like this. I blunder there. That's a blunder. I resign. I resign. I blundered there. I'm gonna ask for a rematch. I hope he agrees. So he agrees to a rematch. Okay, e4. French defense, exchange variation. Let's control the center according to the opening principles. Okay, castle, castle. Both sides have castled now. Okay. I'm gonna pawn storm his position. I think that's a blunder on your part, my man. It's a blunder. Oh no, it's not a blunder. I thought it's a blunder. Okay, I'll just do this. I'll just do that. Sacrifice. This is a curious position we got here. He's ahead in terms of quality, but my knight is very much well placed. I think he should immediately go for rook e2 here. Why did he do that? I think that's a blunder. Going for that in this type of position. So, what do you think, guys? If I go here, there's a check. Yeah, my problem is this unguarded. Let's just go for this. Okay. He can't go here immediately. And the way is clear for me to go here. I think I'm winning this position because of the threat to go here. I got my revenge. He can't go here immediately. By the time he goes here, I'm already giving him a checkmate here. Because I intend to go here. And he can't go here. Because check. And he goes back to g8. And I deliver checkmate at g7. He wants... you're a genius, huh? Genius move on his part. He would be able to prevent me from delivering the checkmate because of queen f5. Queen f4, check, and I'm forced to exchange. Yeah. Very good. Very good. I hate this. I'll just have to do this like this. Lucky for me, I got my well-placed knight. Too bad for him. I'll just go like this. Like this, and like this. And like this. And like that, and like that. 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 A blunder again on my part. A blunder again. I blundered again. This Russian is good. Okay. I'll concentrate now. I think I got him with that. I'll have my revenge. Not quite yet. Spoke too soon, I think. I think what I did is a blunder. Yeah, it's a big blunder on my part. Nevertheless, my attack is strong. That's my only compensation here. The attack is too strong. Let's do this. Yeah. Oh, this Russian is really good. The sign again, resign. Please, rematch, please. I'm down 3 games to none. Then Nanalo din sa wakas. Tinalo ko rin itong tao to sa wakas. 3-1. Bayan na natin. Bayan natin. Hindi nag-work yung usual. He was. Okay lang, sa'yo na yan. Sana manalo ako dito para makabawi na ako at this 3-2. Score namin ngayon is 3-1. Papasok siya dito. Di pwede. Sarado niya ito. Sige. Sugod, mga kapatid. Kontrolin natin yung kanyang F3 square. Ito, iyokat ang patulan dyan. Okay, we now control the F3 square. Yun nga lang, nilock niya. Nakalock na ngayon yung posisyon. Bali, makakaikot tayo dyan. Okay. So, nakalock na ngayon yung posisyon. Paano ako iikot nito? Nakaiikot ako, knight d7, kaso lang kontrolado niya ng dalawang pyesa ang d7 square. So, hindi ako makakaiikot banda doon. So, sige. Diyan ka, dito ako. Pwede kong isacrifice na yan. Kaso mukhang mali siya doon. Pinapasok niya ako. Nakapasok na ako nito. Ganito lang gagawin ko. Pasok na. Oh. Pasok na ako. Blunder siya doon. Eh. Mali ang ginawa niyan. Mali. Hindi naman pala sobrang lakas ng Russian na ito. Kaya natin itong Russian na ito. Wala, meron siyang magandang tira. Malakas pa din eh. Nakakaisip pa rin ng magandang tirada eh. Sige. Okay. Pag-isipin ko kung saan ako pupunta. Dito lang. Dito lang. Lakas talaga itong rusong to, ha. Malang, lugi na siya sa oras. Nakita niya na yun, na-alarma na siya eh. Na-alarma na siya. Kasi, ito na ako. Hindi ako yun. Ito ko. Hindi ako magpipilit. Dadahan-dahanin kita. Hindi ako magpipilit. Hindi kaya mali yung ginawa mo yan. Ito ako. Hindi ako magpipilit. Sige, dyan ka. Tumirada ka dyan. Ito ako. Check ka. Check, check. Hindi, dito lang tayo. Okay. Paguluhan na. Magulo na rin naman eh. Di. Ito ko. Magulo na eh. Paguluhan na lang. Ito ko. Automatic ah. Aguluhan na lang. Time pressure na eh. Rematch. Kung maka-equal ako sa'yo. Ayaw na. Mayaw na. Hindi na nanalo. Ayaw na magpabawi. Ayaw niya na magpabawi kasi lamang siya. Lamang siya ng 3-1 kanina. Ngayon 3-2. Nabawian ko na siya eh. Hirap na siya eh. Okay. Masaya na ako doon na hindi naman ako inubos ng Russian po. Siya ang umayaw.